People know things about Zach, like how he got into voice acting, I'm sure. Do you think they know that? How many times have you been asked that?
A lot. But it's I don't mind ever, you know, explaining. I feel like my story's a little bit more on the unusual side for most people. I was born and raised in Los Angeles area, and I took a lot of voice acting classes out there when I was a kid. I actually grew up watching Naruto. I was a huge fan of Naruto, which is so surreal now because I know Maile Flanagan, and she's absolutely one of the sweetest people I've ever met. Yeah, oh, she's awesome. I've seen her so many times at like a bunch of different conventions, you know, and we've been next to each other. For the longest time, I was so shy. I didn't even want to go say hi to her because I'm like, I can't believe I'm sitting right next to Naruto. Like, this is so surreal. But I grew up watching Naruto. That inspired me to pursue voice acting. And I took a lot of classes at a young age, and ultimately I ended up winning a voice acting competition at Anime Expo in 2014.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so that's kind of like what got my foot in the door, and ever since then I've been working on random projects and shows. One of the directors from one of the first shows I worked on walked me into my first agency, and it's just been like, it's been a slowly growing snowball, like just, you know, rolling down the hill, getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger.